It's a rock show, it's not like a rock show. Don't well, rock too hard.
You already made that joke.
Everyone's paying attention this time, right? So. But before we do, I've got a quick story. So, we played our record release show last Friday night, and while we were playing, someone jumped in my head, and I had to go to the hospital because I had a concussion. My girlfriend and my sister drove me to the hospital, which wasn't open, so I had to go to another hospital. Didn't get home till very late in the morning.
Sorry.
It's okay.
You suck. You're funny.
My parents met me there. The next morning, my mom says, Jason, we gotta have a talk.
Oh, no.
I said, yeah, what's up, Ma? She said, well, Jason, you're 22, almost 23 now. It seems like it's about that time that you kind of stop singing in the band and kind of give up this whole punk rock thing. When are you gonna grow up? Moral of the story, I said, fuck you, Mom! True story, I totally said fuck you, Mom. She's This is a new song, it's called Leaving the Nest. We're Media Blitz from your backyard and ours,
yes!
Orange County, California. It's like I'm trying to sell this place. We have a brand new record we put out last week for sale in the back. Also, Canyons is playing after us, and they're fucking awesome, so please stick around. Thank you very much for having us, Burger and Chris.